The leading captain of your fleet has reported the discovery of a lost cargo container drifting aimlessly in outer space. Once opened, it was found to contain a mysterious robotic star drone. The captain of your flagship has reported finding a lost cargo container floating aimlessly in space. Upon opening it, Your flagship picks up another. A small group of aliens, who you initially mistake for a cluster of trees, reside here. They assert their ability. An aggressive species of sentient quadrupeds inhabit the forests and hills of the planet in question. Despite numerous efforts, all attempts to communicate with them have been futile. From the moment your colony arrived, these creatures... Your flagship picks up an unusual... you
Thank you.
High pollution has led to the birth of a new pathogen on the planet. At this point, it's unclear where exactly it started, but what is clear is how little resistance our colonists have to the virus. Fortunately, it is rarely lethal, but this also means that it allows the host to survive and transmit the virus to others. The planet was once the home of an alien civilization which vanished 1,000 years ago. Although none of their technology is new, many of their entertainment products have survived, capturing the interest of the colony. High pollution on the planet has led to mutations of both our livestock and wild animals. A local turtle was discovered with its tail and head reversed in a somewhat humorous turn of events. The locals have even begun calling it the Governor Turtle. On a more serious note, if we aren't careful, these mutations could continue to spread, possibly even... Welcome to the Cultural Progress.
Thank you.
flagship stumbles upon a relic from a bygone era, an enigmatic item filled with extraordinary power. This artifact presents... Your flagship discovers a concealed stash of precursor artifacts, remnants from the ancient civilization.